My little girl met a dear friend just the other day on a playground of school between the tires and swings. She came home with tear-filled eyes and she said to me, Daddy, Alyssa, just brushed it off at first, 'cause I didn't know how much my little girl had been hurt or the things she had seen. Oh, really? Well, I said you could tell me. And she said, Alyssa lied to the classroom, Alyssa lied every day at school, Alyssa lies to the teachers as she tried to cover every bruise. My little girl laid her head down that night to go to sleep. As I stepped out the room, I heard her say, her prayers are soft and sweet. God bless my mom and my dad, and my dear friend Alyssa. Oh, I know she needs you bad, because Alyssa lies to the classroom, Alyssa lies every day at school, Alyssa lies to the teachers as she tried to cover every bruise. I had the worst night of sleep in years as I tried to think of ways to calm her fears. Exactly what I had to do. But when we got to school on Monday, I heard the news. My little girl asked me why everybody was so sad. The lump in my throat grew bigger with every question that she asked, until I felt the tears roll down my face. And I told her that Alyssa wouldn't be at school today, 'cause she doesn't lie in the classroom. She doesn't lie anymore at school. Alyssa lies with Jesus, because there's nothing that anyone would do. Tears filled my eyes when my little girl asked me why Alyssa. Alyssa.